Speak until the dust settles in the same specific place. I'd refuse to go. Drink it from a cast and iron blade instead of cold milk. Suffered unright instead of silence. Considered craven. Nothing may seem hidden where the aged soil was pure, pressed against the crease. Mountains become fragrant at the source, so can you stand this? Exotic angle, I read it somewhere, and they would last still. I remember how cloth hung, flexing with the forest clung. Half-wasted, high-raised arm, kicking at the slightest foam. I remember my first love.
Still alive, of course, when the dust hit the sun. Ooh.